you are now ready to hear what happened 100 years ago.